What's up guys, for today's video I'm going to put to the test Kumbar. I hope I pronounced it right, but this is $600 survival tool. Let's see what this thing is all about. Pop this open, check this out. This is the Pro edition, the most expensive stuff, comes with everything. And this little rubber band, I guess you can put it over your hand. Boom, swag. I played with it, figured it out how it works. It's very simple. First of all, you have a hammer over here, nail up some nails, use it as a protection device. Also, what you're going to do is push this up right here, and it's gonna unfold like that. And then you have a pickaxe digging tool right here. Also could be self-defense tool. Press right here to lift it up and close it, and look at that. The axe right here also the same way to lift it up and unfold it right here. Boom, you have here pretty sharp knife to lock it back up. All you have to do is just press it and push it down and lock it all the way. So this is what you got on the top. Super awesome folding pickaxe and folding axe and a hammer. Very hefty tool right here, but we're not done yet. Right here you want to push it down and to the side. That way it will open easily. First of all, you got here a knife. Very nice, hefty. Lots of uses for that in camping situation. And right here you got folding saw. Boom, it locks in. Looks like a pretty nice wood saw. And then to fold it back in, you close it like that. And that's it. Also, it came with a container like that. This is empty container. If you don't buy this, the knife and folding knife, you can have that container in there. But I prefer this stuff in here. Step one, let's say we need to dig the hole out, pull this up, and then just dig. Look at that. Probably standing up would be a bit easier. It's like a gardening tool too. This is pretty loose dirt, but lots of vegetation on it, and it digs it, as you can see, very nice. So if you want to make Dakota fire hole or fire pit you want to dig out in the campgrounds, no problem. Look at that, dig it, quite a deep hole in here easily. I can keep digging. Makes sense, right? Then you can clean it off, put it away. It's a tool, it's not gonna hurt it. And I can just bury it back in. So as you can see, could be used as a shovel very easily. Now, what about the axe? Will it work? Let's find out. Okay, obviously you won't be chopping anything big. I tried it out, it's so far so good. Let's try it out. Look at that, this is nice. Couple more hits. It's actually really easy. Just gonna go straight down. Chops it so nice. With the smaller twigs, so if you're chopping firewood, no problem. Couple hits on this much bigger branches. Boom, you got yourself little pieces for firewood. Look at that. One, two, maybe three shots. Easy. If I have a good hit, maybe, yeah, still three hits. I like it. Very nice axe. Also, let's try to use this saw. See how well it does. This is an inch at least. Cut it through pretty easily. This is very nice, high quality saw for sure. I'm going too fast. Boom. And if you have smaller branches, axe probably will do it, but just in case, look how fast it is.
I like it.
Well, guys, overall, if I'm not talking about that was $600, I love this tool. Obviously, just a little bit pricey, but a lot of people can still afford it and love toys like that. I'm just happy that I did a video on that and I get to keep it after, so I'll make my money back anyways. It is one of a kind folding axe. I never seen anything like that in my life. Boom. And at the same time, you got here pick with the shovel purpose as well. The pick axe on the other side is very nice as well. Also, if right here kind of gets stuck, you can just grab something like a knife, just put it in and it will pop up pretty easy. I guess it's safety. It locks in very, very nice, so it's not gonna unhook. Then you can put your knife back in. It doesn't get stuck every time, just sometimes. But I like it. I'd rather for it to be really tight than loose. And I love this saw and a knife goes inside here. Everything you need. I love it. Pickaxe, axe, knife and saw. All in one. Pretty hefty tool and obviously hammer as well. Anyways, guys, let me know in comments below what do you think about this video. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Zippo axe. I bet you never even heard of this thing. You all know Zippo lighters. Let's see what it's all about. So this tree fell down. I need to clean it up anyway. So it's perfect time to do a quick review. And at the same time clean up this tree. And fix my fence. As you can see, it has a cover. I actually been using it for a while. And I use it most of the time to make some kindling. Or I used to anyways. There is Leo axe right here. And then you can put cover back on. And that way on this side you can have a mullet or a hammer, whatever you wanna call it. And I'm going to show you what we can use it for. Let me show you a little bit more detailed. You open this part right here, boom. Then inside here, there will be two saw blades. We will need only one. Then you're going to open this part and put it onto this little bolt. And then we're going to close it and screw it on tight. Now this one, you see how it opens all the way in here, so that way you can actually put it into this hole and close it and close it, boom, and your saw have been set up. Very simple. Okay, I'm going to cut off the branches first. Let's see how well it's going to cut. It has plenty of weight, that's for sure. And keep it in mind, this is dry wood. Dry wood is a lot harder to cut. Wow, this is fast. Nice. This is quickly. Okay, let me try another branch right here. Boom. Simple and easy and fast. And I'm cutting this one for firewood, so I'm gonna start over here. Like butter. As you can see, definitely not meant to cut very thick branches because I'm halfway in and I'm almost hitting this handle on a wood. So this is probably the thickest logs I will be able to cut. We almost got it. There you go. And one more piece right here. As you can see, it cuts it really, really fast. And let's just finish off this piece. Boom. You see how this thing would not come off? It kind of got stuck. Let's cut it off. There you go. So you know what? This saw is actually awesome and comes with two blades. This axe is made for smaller branches. And to take it all apart, take this off. Boom. Unscrew this part. Put the blade back in. Close it, flip this
And you're ready to use an axe.
This axe is made for smaller branches. One thing I kind of don't like is this part is in the way, so maybe I can open it like this when I use an axe. As you can see, it's chopping branches off pretty good. There's some more branches. Nice, one hit. And again, if you're camping and you need firewood with the smaller sticks, perfect. Nice. Small twigs like that is easy. Awesome. Definitely not the most comfortable handle right here because of all these squares. Kind of makes my wrist tired. But yeah, this is what you use the axe for, maybe smaller twigs, sticks like that, easy. You see? There you go. And you got firewood. Oh my gosh, wasps attack me. Whew. I don't wanna deal with those wasps anymore. Wasps bite so bad, I don't think I got bitten though. Whew. Almost got bitten in the ear though. Also, you can make stakes. I was gonna do it on a tree, but those wasps attack me pretty bad. So use an axe to make it sharp. Be careful, don't cut yourself. Put cover back on so that way you don't cut yourself, and then if you need to drive in a stake, use this hammer side and just drive it in. Maybe I should have picked out a better stick, but as you can see, this is deep in there. So you can set up your tent really easy. You see, it's hard to take it off. There you go, it was that deep. Well guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below, what do you think? Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. But you know what I just realized? There is a crack all the way around. That's not good. And I don't wanna use it and this axe handle going to fly into my foot or something. What do you think about this tool? At first I really liked it. It's an axe and a folding saw, but I'm really sad that it's actually cracked over here.